Welcome back, guys. You know what game is? Life is Strange. Hopefully now we've got a bit more time to do other stuff.
Hi, Kate.
Oh, hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
I'm sorry. Have faith, Kate. This time, I'm here for you.
I never saw that option the first time.
This is the last time somebody bullies you, Kate.
You wanna know what all that thing is? That little blood thing? Yeah, that's the time travel and her head going a bit wrong. See how the messages are. See, we're white at the beginning. It's white at the beginning.
Victoria, it's nice to know how you really feel. I'm happy to fix it so you'll be here to get your fancy camera, Victoria. I see right through your bullshit, Jefferson. Everybody else will too. I'd like to bust this up right now. Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
Yes, I see. But maybe you shouldn't.
And why not?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
I will be when Victoria understands that hiding behind a screen, posting videos of people is incredibly cruel and unfair. You're smart enough to know how easy it is to hurt somebody. To destroy their life. I just want you to think about how much it would hurt if somebody did that to you. You can always make the right choice, Victoria. I know you've got a good heart. I've seen it.
Listen, I didn't...
You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent. Wouldn't it be better to lift people up than to bring them down? You could inspire people.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about now, do I, Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
That's okay, too.
That was kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
That was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
And? Does this happen still? Oh yeah. Happens still? This one's interesting. Waiting. Oh, that scene looks awesome! Did Kate die? Nope. Ha ha ha! Was dead! Did she? Rachel. So she's done another one, I guess. She's still alive, Kate's still alive. Yay! And Clary never died. Well, no. But Friday is storm day for this one right now.
Whoa!
Max, you there? Hello. What's going on? You okay? Gracious, she's going now. Step, so to call the cops and took off. He had his gun. That is crazy, especially after hooking up with you again on Snowstay. We are together again. Insult here, insult here. Fuck you. Human emoji text. May you when you hear anything on it. Good morning. You asked, better we are. Yeah, I think. So what happened last night? Steps were got home late. Now, old gentleman with investigations. You might be white for a change. You're funny. So see you the two of us. Happy season. Max. Wish you had a... Wish you had a... Something, a cap in Frank's ass instead of giving him the gun. Oh, that still happened. It's too late. Is it too late to rewind? Oh, I should tell you again. Max, I need to see you're all right now. I know what happened to Rachel. Come with me at the lighthouse when you got this place. I'll be right there. She's fine. Max, thank you for bringing me yesterday. I keep trying to wake up late. I'm not quite waking up. No, she didn't know. I'm sorry about everything. Dude, how did we get over shit like this? If Rachel would bring something like this, truly. Now we are going to take her off. I had a little talk with Stepper today. I'm all ears. Since he busted Jefferson, he is a totally different person. He He's been fairly calm and apologised. Oh my god! That's so sweet, Chloe. Now you're found again. All Alan's sister, I didn't cry in his arms, but he helped find Rachel and punish the killers. They obviously had a care about my mum and probably me. Yes, I am hella bored with nothing else to do. What the doing? Some of us hippies are fine with it. No shit, Sherlock. I always they did my paperwork. I'm so glad you have to say. Chloe, Holy shit. You won, Max. I'm so proud of you. Copyright striking ban. This is the start of your career. I'm just glad I can share it with you. Damn right, plus Max, you deserve to win. No emoji. Oh, how sweet is that? So I just want to check one thing. Oh, I'm so sorry, I have no idea what that was. Well, that's not bad. Well, the other text messages. Okay. Can this thing go up a bit faster? Hey, Max, you around? Oh, is you okay? You want to get to this today? Obviously, I'll be there after 4. Thanks again for helping me. No problem. That guy's an asshole. Max, thank you so much for talking to me, because things have been hard this week and you showed up at the right time like an angel. You're a great friend and I'm so blessed. And don't you dare laugh now that you're my slave. Okay, I've always been on your side. Max, I want to thank you for giving me this present. Okay, that's all right. Okay, when you suck, please don't matter. Thanks so much for telling me. Oh my god, I can't believe honestly, I'm in shock. I have to go to the police and give them the full statement. Please let me know if you're there. We'll have you back. Thank you, Max. I'm scared, but I want to make sure both of Max heard that you and made me so happy. Your photos so. So that's enough. There's some things I'm carrying at the moment. Max, I know Mum is. That?
It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance. We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too. The beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts. Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent. Please shut off your phone. I have to admit, I love being called an artist.
stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip, and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
I bet this is a nice break for Principal Wells. After all the damage control he had to do this week at Blackwell. How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guy you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there.
So teens, stupid things to say.
Oh, Christ. Another nosebleed? Max, you're not just screwing around with time.
Skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
Max, after this week, you are certainly not a little kid anymore. In fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done. Wow, sir, Max. You did it. Somehow. I went from the dark room to this gallery. I've been through so many realities in 1 week. Life is... I need to drop some serious cash in there.
Why, good morning. You must be Max Caulfield. Congratulations for your Everyday Heroes photo. The exhibition is quite impressive, especially with your entry.
There I am, along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead.
To be
not my style, but the neon is a nice shocked. Representation.
I have one of his monographs.
Too. Oh, shit. Pretentious alert.
Serious cash.
Are you Max Caulfield? Bravo on your entry. I'm the art critic for Iris N magazine, and we would love
to include future trendsetters in photography. I'll send you the details this week, if that's okay. Congratulations for your piece.
It's great to read all these comments, even the mean ones.
Aren't you from Blackwell Academy? I wanted to go there, but I didn't get in. They have such a cool program. I bet you're learning a lot.
Oh, we thought. Come on.
I would love to have this on a shelf. Someday.
Probably never happen.
From a disposable camera. What are you talking about?
Yes, of course. I was meaning a Leica.
Leica, I do not understand. I don't.
Well, I have to say, this is the best everyday hero show I've seen since it began. All the pictures say a lot about our times. Bravo.
I guess everyone's a photographer now. It was cool that Principal Wells came along. He could have canceled our entries after what happened with Jefferson.
I know it's kind of simple, but...
So, how are you handling your new fame as a photographer?
I don't feel like a famous photographer yet.
Every journey starts with the first step. I'm only a Blackwell bureaucrat, not an artist. But you've made us proud with the great response to your work so far.
I don't know. I'm just lucky. There's no way I'm a real photographer yet.
Don't sell yourself short, Max.
Maybe I feel guilty for celebrating.
Leave that to me. I should have been more proactive about Kate Marsh and her awful situation. She's strong. And I'm glad she made it out of that hell. Should put my foot down with Nathan Prescott. Or put my foot in his ass.
I'm sorry.
I did tell you that Nathan was involved. Not that I expected anyone to believe me.
I'll regret that for the rest of my life, Max. The Prescotts knew how to protect their own. And Jefferson had such a great reputation. Nobody expected him to be so disturbed. I couldn't believe the police found those sick photos in his dark room. Oh, those poor girls.
At least he's in jail along with Nathan for kidnapping and murder.
And Sean Prescott is now under serious investigation for all his years of corruption. Money and power can only protect you for so long at Arcadia Bay. The irony is that for once, Sean Prescott actually had no clue what was going on with Jefferson, and he even brought him to Blackwell.
Now if we can just figure out what's going on with the weather, maybe everything will be like it was before.
Environmental science is above my pay grade, Max, but it sure would be nice to get back to Blackwell Academy the way it was before.
I'm hoping this is a fresh start, Principal Wells.
Like I said before, you're an adult now, Max. You can call me Ray. Oh, at least for this event. Now, if you'll excuse me, I hear the buffet calling me again.
Oh, hey, you're the one who did the self-portrait. Or actually, how did these galleries find here?
That is different. Loving the retro vibe.
Me too.
Hi, excuse me, you're Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Sorry to bother you, but my name is Danny Lee, and I'm with the Berkeley People's Herald. I edit their art section, and I totally dig your work. Now, I know the whole ironic selfie thing is kind of played out, but there's something timeless about your image. So I'd love to set up an appointment or interview with you when you get a chance. Here's my card. So great talking with you, Max.
You too, Danny. Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi.
You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
That fission was absolutely real.
Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado, it's coming.
What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you? Stop this. For good.
Bad exposure, bad framing.
No fucking way. Chloe can't die again. I have to save her.
Shut up, baby. Say something, you have to go there. Why?
Max.
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. Transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Fuck you.
Good answer.